Esperen, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you are in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight. I have connection. You can use it with the app on your phone. Now, what do we have here? Have a look in the basement. No need to change the winning formula, yes? Cemento, antique tequila. So strong, you wake up next day with Mexican accent. Diamond encrusted edition too. This will fetch us the price we need. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. You have found some gold. I will mark its location here. Screen. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends.
Thank you.
safe, something like this. Was that it? Did it open the locker? No complacency, yes? They will be right behind you. Acquiring all new weapons and tools, it is labor-intensive, Captain. But it is the only... bad news. Mr. Rubio's fingerprint scanner could not be hacked by any ordinary tool. Good news, there is a fail-safe tool, which can reconstruct Mr. Rubio's fingerprint in case of emergency. This is our only chance to hack inside. More bad news. This is being held by his head of cybersecurity in his archives, and we don't know where they are. Only that they are on the mainland. So first things first, we find them. Go to the GPS location I sent you. plasma cutter, and we have location on their safe house. Come, today we thieve from thieves. What I needed. This will only take a moment. Their Kramer. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Knock, knock, Mr. Rubio. Guess who is back again? The drainage pipe is dead ahead.
Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
plasma cutter.
Sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.